exercise 3.5, solve the equation 6x4 = 5x³ - 38x² - 5x + 6, that is equal to 0. If it is known that the 1/3 is a solution, so for this equation 1/3 is a solution of this equation. So one solution is given, that the given equation is 6x4 - 5x³ - 38x² - 5x + 6, that is equal to 0. So first of all, this equation to find, for which equation this one? So this equation is a type 1. Why? Because the first values is the last values is the same, and then sign same. And then second value, before value, last before values is the same number, same sign. So that is called, this is equation of first type. So this equation is type 1, and so this one even degree, this one even degree reciprocal equation. Okay, so the small changes of this equations is followed by next one, 6x⁴ - 5x³ - 38x² - 5x + 6, that is equal to 0. So the first one, then second one, so third one, this one only is not having to pair. So let us take x square, the common value, which implies that, so 6x² next one 5x - 38 next one -5 / x + 6 / x² is equal to 0. So x square is going to 0. Why? Because so divided by 0 divided by x square. Next, which implies that, so 6x² + 6 / x² next 5x - 5x - 38 is equal to 0. Okay. Next, first two terms, the common values is 6 × x² + 1/x² next -5 × x + 1/x - 38 is equal to 0. So next is going to replace the values. So replace the values is, let us consider or put. So put y is equal to x + 1/x. Y is equal to x + 1/x. Next, then squaring on both sides, y square. Then y square is equal to x + 1/x, the whole square. So squaring on both is equal to this one, x² + 1/x² + 2. Okay, 2 is moved to left side. That is called y² - 2 is equal to x² + 1/x². So x² + 1/x² is replace the values of y - 2. Next, y replace the values of x + 1/x. This is equation number 1. So equation number 1, which implies that y value should be replaced. So 6 × this one y² - 2, that's all. Next one, -5 × that is called y. Next one, -38 is equal to 0. Next, inside multiplication of 6y² - 12 - 5y - 38 is going to 0, is equal to 0. Next, 6y² - 5y - 50 is equal to 0, is equal to 0. So this one the quadratic equation. So next, find the factor, the first number, last number multiplication, -300. Okay, next multiplication 300, addition -5. So this one 20, this one 15, -20. So -20 × 15 is equal to 300, -5. Okay, clear. So divided by this one 6, divided by 6. This one cutting values is this one 5, this one 3. This one 3 times, that means 5 times, this one 3 times. So y minus 5 by 3, the first one, 2 times, so this one 10 by 3, this one 10 by 3 into y, next plus 5 by 3 is equal to 0. So 3 is not having, this one 5 by 2, 3 times, so 5 by 2. Okay, the first factor is y minus 10 by 3 is equal to 0. Next to y plus 5 by 2 is equal to 0. 5 by 2 is equal to 0. So this one 2 table cutting, this one 3 table cutting. That is called the 10 by 3. Next, so since y is equal to x plus 1 by x, so therefore replace value x plus 1 by x is equal to 10 by 3, the first one. Next one, x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 5 by 2. Okay, next is going to formation of quadratic equations. X square plus 1 divided by x is equal to 10 by 3. Next cross multiplication, 3x square plus 3 is equal to 10x. Next 3x square minus 10x plus 3 is equal to 0. So this one is factorized the normal I method. So multiplication is 3, 9. Addition is minus 10. That is called 1, 9, both 1 minus. Okay. Okay, clear. Divided by 3, divided by 3. So this one 3. So x minus 1 by 3 into x minus 3 is equal to 0. Now x minus 1 by 3 is equal to 0. X minus 3 is equal to 0. X is equal to 1 by 3. X is equal to 3. We get the two solution. Okay. Next is going to formation of quadratic equation. X square plus 1 divided by x is equal to minus 5 divided by 2. This one cross multiplication. So the first one is 2x square plus 2 is equal to minus 5x. Okay. Next one, 2x square plus 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. So first one multiplication is 4, addition is 5. So 1, 4 divided by 2 divided by 2. This one cancel 2. That means x plus 1 by 2 into x minus 2. Sorry, x plus 2 is equal to 0. Both are minus, both are plus. X is equal to minus 1 by 2. X is equal to minus 2. So therefore, the root c is 1 by 3 comma 3 minus 1 by 2 comma minus 2. We get the solution. That's all.